Hey, Bobby, remember when we used to try and do the Raining Blood intro, like, down to the point? Like, we tried to make sure we got it, like, flawlessly, because we were trying to five-star it on, like, hard or something. We were trying for whatever that achievement was. It was, like, yellowish-orange, and it had a giant H on it for five-starring all songs on hard, and this was, like, the last one we needed. We thought it made, like, that much of a difference. It was an imported song, because I don't remember playing any Boston songs. I just whammied so hard my batteries came out. Oh, it's funny. But don't ask me, I freaking went to the resale store, bought one, and then gave it back just to keep the battery back. Oh, it's funny. I don't think they do that anymore, because there wasn't really any good way to test it without, like, a lot of time put into it, so they're like, I don't think we're gonna do that anymore, so they stopped selling them and, taking them. That's cool. I got all the star power freezes, and I got minus 39 notes. Yeah, I made that song my bitch. The only part that I did badly on was Flood, and I got...